hit me, but it was like this old Bryan Adams song from like the 90s. Do you guys even know who Bryan Adams is? Woo! Anybody? Do any of the older people know?
Yeah! He's
awesome. I mean, Canadian rocker, fantastic.
You know, Mike, I'm actually quite familiar with that song.
What song?
The song you're mentioning. Forgive Me? Bryan Adams?
The Bryan Adams song?
Did you know I'm a huge fan?
I mean, I do now.
Please forgive me.
Transition from that.
I can take it from here if you'd like me to.
Wow, can you give it up for Jeff Owen one more time? For the best Bryan Adams over here. We wrote a song called Forgive Me. And as we started to write it, we started to think about something. We wanted to make sure that you guys weren't singing this chorus with us and praying it the same way we did when we were little kids. See, when we were little kids, we prayed forgive me over and over and over to get re-saved. Anyone know what I'm talking about? I must have gotten saved like 50 times as a kid because I got spanked a lot. And I was like, I need to make sure this works, right? But you know what Romans 2:4 says? It says, do you know that his kindness